everybody, Chef Lori here. Today, I'm going to show you how you can dress up some frozen pizzas, okay? So, if you have a frozen pizza at home and you want to make a little something different with it, I have an example here of four different ways you can do it. So I did kind of a Greek flavor, I did a taco flavor, I did a buffalo chicken flavored, and then I did mushroom and thyme. So what you want to remember is when you want to add to a pizza that's already done and you want to add some big bold flavors. I really love putting a lot of stuff on there. So with the Greek, I used a bunch of different olives, which I love because they have so much flavor. I put some peppers, I put some onions, I have some feta cheese on there, and then I topped it off after it was done with some spinach. And I really, oh, I love it. I love it. I love anything Greek, right? And it's so good for you. So here is the taco pizza. And what I did is I cooked it. I took some corn. Now you could take corn, you could take mushrooms, whatever you want, peppers, onions, and I sauteed it. So again, I'm bringing in more flavor, okay? I didn't just put the corn on there. I sauteed them and I put in some beautiful cilantro on there, and then I put some taco seasoning. So that corn is not just plain corn, it's got that taco flavor in it, and it's gonna be delicious. I also put some jalapenos on there. Leave them off if you don't like them, but I really like them. And then when it was done, when I brought it out, I put some fresh lettuce and tomato and some nice tortilla chips on there. So that's gonna be crunchy and crisp. So again, you wanna think about those bold flavors and also the different textures that you can put on a pizza, okay? So then, okay, so we're gonna go down to the buffalo chicken. All I did was had some chicken that was already cooked. I wanna use it up. So I put it in some buffalo barbecue sauce, and then I also have some blue cheese on here, and I have some onions on there, and it's beautiful and delicious. I can't wait to dig into that. If you wanted to, you could drizzle on some more blue cheese on there when it was out, whatever you want to do, or you could have barbecue sauce on the side and you could dip it in there. So that is the third kind of pizza I made, and the very last pizza I made was mushroom. Now again, I didn't just take mushrooms and throw them on there. I sauteed them first, and I sauteed them in butter with some nice fresh thyme, and that is gonna be fabulous. Some other ideas that you could do, you could caramelize some onions. That's gonna give you a lot of flavor. You could do a million different things with all these different kinds of pizza. So whatever you like, think about it. If you like Greek or if you like an Asian style, try putting it on your pizza and see how it is. All right, so thanks so much. Enjoy your pizza and have the best day ever.